At least with James as the big winner, I can at least sink my teeth into all that fruit. Excuse me, I was wondering if you'd consider donating the fruit to Ash Ketchum and his friends, who had the courage to save all of our Pokémon from harm.
No sweat off my head, of course!
Well, it seems we have some bad apples in the bunch.
My.
Of course, it's easy for me to say.